guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If today is the first time of coming across my channel, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And to my coming back subscribers, I want to say a very big thank you to you. My name is Precious Gold. So in today's video, I will be sharing with you guys how to make this butterfly lock using kinky extension. Like, you do not need a passion twist to get this style done. This thing is super easy, super simple to do, and it's also very affordable. You do not need a crochet hook to get this done. Like, I didn't use a crochet hook to get this done, and here we are. You can see how beautiful it is, right? I'm really not a fan of short hair, but immediately I made this on my hair, I fell in love with it. One thing about this hairstyle is that the older it gets, the more beautiful it becomes. So guys, what are you waiting for? If you want to see how I made this, please just keep watching. The first thing we will be doing is to put our hair into a simple braid like this. If your hair is short, you can go ahead and add extension to it and stop at the perfect length you want. I will be making use of Darling Natural Twist, this kinky extension. It contains 24 strands. That means with a pack, I can get 24 strands of my braid done. So this is just me trying to separate them, remove the band that is used to tie them, and fold them into the perfect length I want. So now I will attach the shorter part of the kinky to my hair and roll the longer part across my hair. So we'll roll about 1/2 to 1 inch before making a loop. To make a loop, you have to stick out a finger and roll the kinky above the loop and also below the loop. Okay, now this is it. Roll it above and roll it below. With that, it will keep the loop perfect so it doesn't loosen up. You keep repeating the same process. The more loop you want, the more you stick out your finger. So after doing that, you just go ahead and roll the end of your kinky to the butterfly lock that we just made. Now let's try it one more time. I'll attach the shorter part to my hair and wrap the longer part across my hair to get about 1 inch before I start forming the butterfly lock. So now I just go ahead and stick out my finger, roll the kinky across it above and also below. I'll roll it like 2 or 3 times before forming a loop above and below. I'll roll it again before forming a loop. So that's how you just continue doing it. The more loop you want, the more you stick out your finger. So when you get to the perfect length you want, you'll just go ahead and roll the remaining kinky extension to the braid, and you can see how perfect it came out. So just keep watching closely while I demonstrate again. You can see how perfect they came out. So let's keep going.
So now that we are done, I'll just go ahead and add a few hair accessories to them. One of the major reasons to having healthy hair is to always keep the hair moisturized. I'll just go ahead and apply few aloe vera mist to it, avocado oil and carrot oil, because when your scalp is dry, it makes the hair to break. So this is what I'll be doing every morning or evening, so as to always make sure my scalp doesn't go dry. You can go ahead and put the hair into any style you want. This is the final look. If you're still yet to subscribe to my channel, what are you waiting for? Please go ahead and do so. Do not forget to like, comment, and share. See you guys in my next video.